when suddenly an angel appeared. They travelled via Jerusalem and stopped in to ask King Herod if he knew where the king of the Jews had been born.
Ooh, King Herod. He's not a nice guy at all. I wonder who we might wouldn't mind playing here. Who do you think would be a really good King Herod? Someone really mean looking. How about Dad?
Definitely not. He's way too old. Anyway, but how about him?
Oh yes, I see what you mean. He's perfect.
Now, King He didn't like the idea of a new king. He was the king, and he became jealous. So frightened at the prospect of a rival king, he came up with a nasty plan and asked the wise men to find out where baby Jesus was born so he could also worship him. So the wise men agreed and set off to find the baby Jesus. Well, that doesn't really sound like much. Worship the baby. He wanted to know where he was so that he could get rid of him.
No, that is nasty.
But remember, God was in charge, and he wanted the wise men, warned the wise men in a dream, not to return to Herod.
Phew, that was a good shame.
So, the wise men continued their search and followed a star right to where the baby Jesus lay.
Oh, yeah.